Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the evening show at 6. Mangalbar ko din ma tapaiharuko television set agadi aisakeki chu with your favorite show. I am Sudiksha, and I am in a different avatar today because I have lots of, you know, as you all know, it's wedding season. Sabai jana ko, you know, vivaha bhairheko cha. And after this, I have to go to a wedding reception. And I thought, for a change, let me welcome everybody in sari. Today, I have a very lovely guest. I've known her for a long time. We've been friends and we're from the same fraternity. She has interviewed me a couple of times, and today I am interviewing her for the first time. So ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miss Nagma Shrestha.
Hi, Sudiksha. Thank you so much.
So I think that was the apt introduction.
I think it was when offered me to come here today. I remember the same thing. I believe it was back in 2010 after you were crowned Miss Nepal.
Yes. Right?
So we've been friends since then, and I feel so good to be here this evening.
I remember the conversations we had after the interview also. I think in the van that when we were coming back,
yes,
you expressed your interest on wanting to participate in Miss Nepal. You know, and look how far we've come. You're the first Miss Nepal to represent us in Miss Universe,
yes,
you know, and you're now in the US, but welcome back to Nepal as well. You've been away for about 8 months now.
8 months, yes.
So you came here to surprise your family, right?
Yes, I did.
How did the surprise go?
It was amazing. I mean, none of them had any idea about my arrival in Nepal. I just had told my brother. So he kept it a secret for a long time. So my mom, my dad, my relatives, all of my close friends, I went to their respective homes to surprise them.
So
their expression was hilarious. Like, someone was shocked. They were not prepared to see me. And they were surprised. The expression here, it gave me certain joy. And I think I did the right thing by doing this surprise visit.
And Nepal, how long have you been in Nepal for 8 months?
Nepal, I mean, I love my country, Nepal. When I was in States, I always, you know, looked at updates about Nepal as of what is happening, this and that. I missed Nepal big time. It's the same, but I can see a lot of new, you know, developments in terms of hotels, restaurants, and it's the same, and I just like Nepal the way it is.
So developments are really bahira cha, but you know, like desh ko lagi maya ta bahira base pani Nepal mai base pani
jata sukai base ta pani man chai Nepali nai huncha.
Of course.
That is
so
good.
How is the US? You know, a lot of people might have been wondering, ei Nagma chaina aska Nepal ma ka cha, ke gaira cha, kata cha, ke garira cha, what is she up to bhanera. And they always see your post of you being in the US. Some of your, you know, really hardcore fans bhanum, they really know what you're doing, what you're up to bhanera. So to all our viewers who are watching today, alikati small update on how's your life going in the US.
See, the more US ma hunda kheri pani kati message haru airakthyo ki Nagma diju, what are you doing there, when are you coming back bhanera, you know. So ma chai ab States ma, I went there to study and plus to work as well. So aile chai it's a different chapter in my life. But I've spent my maybe 10 years in pageantry and in media as a TV presenter, you know, pahila. So Ailisa, I think it's the right time to take that leap and change the, go into a new chapter.
Definitely.
So in States, I'm pursuing real estate. So Asti Samata, I was studying at NYU. I finished my course. I completed the state exam.
And you became an agent also, right? Congratulations on that.
Thank you so much. So Ailisa, a real estate agent, and I'm based in New York. It's a completely different chapter. So I'm still exploring, learning, and foraying into this new chapter, and I'm enjoying it.
So if any of you decided, or you know what, have decided that you want to get a place in New York, definitely contact Nagma.
But please do.
Definitely. We'll take a short break for now. Don't go anywhere. Be right back, and we'll continue our conversation here at The Evening Show at 6. Welcome back. After that short commercial break, you're watching The Evening Show at 6 with me, Sadiksha, and my guest today, the first ever Mr. Pal to represent us in Miss Universe and a real estate agent, Miss Nagma Shrestha. So, real estate ke kuch agar parda, I'm sure a lot of people have asked you this question, Nagma, but how did you get attracted to real estate? Unse ni pahile dekhi interest thi, okay? Because media ma, like you said, 10 years kaam gari sakke, there's a really long time neither.
Yes.
So, unse ni media ma huda hunde, you had this interest, tar fursat na paira garna त्यो सेक्टरमा जान नपाइरहेको थियो कि नो अब मलाई मिडिया पुग्यो सो आई निड टु लुक फर समथिङ एल्स भनेर यु बम्प्ड इन्टु रियल एस्टेट व्हाट ह्यापन्ड
आई थिंक द फर्स्ट वन व्हाट एभर यु सेड वेल मलाई चाहिँ पहिलादेखि नै व्हेन आई वाज ग्रोइङ अप आई वाज इन्ट्रेस्टेड इन पार्टिसिपेटिङ इन मिस नेपाल एन्ड रिप्रेजेन्टिङ नेपाल एट एन इन्टरनेसनल पेजेन्ट एन्ड सेकेन्ड आई वाज इन्ट्रेस्टेड इन बिजनेस एन्ड अन्टरप्रेन्योर हुन्छ नि भोलि पर्सि चाहिँ बिजनेस गर्छु भनेर आई युज टु वाच दिस सोको नाम चाहिँ मलाई त्यस्तो याद भएन बट इट वाज रिलेटेड टु रियल स्टेट कि सानो बेलादेखि नै अनि रियल स्टेट वाज अलवेज एट द ब्याक अफ माई हेड तर सिन्स आई वान्टेड टु रिप्रेजेन्ट नेपाल इन इन्टरनेसनल एरेना मिस नेपाल दिस एन्ड द्याट अनि मिस नेपालको लागि त आई न्यू द्याट लुक्स एन्ड चाहिँ स्पिकिङ स्किल्सहरू त्यस्तो म्याटर द लट भनेर सो त्यही जर्नीमै आई गट एन अपर्च्युनिटी टु बी अ विजे होइन त्यसपछि चाहिँ त्यो विजे स्टार्ट गर्दा गर्दै
10 इयर्स बितेको
पनि थाहा नै भएन होइन सो त्यस्तो भयो एन्ड मिस युनिभर्स त मेरो अल्टिमेट गोल थियो एन्ड विच वाज
2017
अकम्प्लिस भए पश्चात चाहिँ आई वाज लाइक अब आफ्टर दिस आइम डेफिनेटली गोइङ टु डु हुन्छ नि रियल स्टेट भनेर चाहिँ माइन्ड मेड गरिसकेको थिएँ नेपालमै मैले गरेको थिएँ यता कोर्स गरेको थिएँ रियल स्टेटको होइन धेरै कुरा सिकेँ अनि तर पनि कति धेरै कुरा चाहिँ मलाई चित्त बुझिरहेको थिएन बिकज मैले चाहिँ रियल स्टेटको बारेमा चाहिँ युएसमा पनि बुझेको थिएँ सो आई वाज लाइक इफ आई हेभ द्याट ओपन डोर होइन वाइ नट भनेर चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ आई डिसाइडेड टु गो टु न्युयोर्क एन्ड पर्स्यु रियल स्टेट
सो वेन यु लुक बिकज यहाँ पनि यु स्टडिड उता पनि यु स्टडिड हुन्छ नि वाट आर द डिफरेन्सेस द्याट यु थिङ्क यहाँ र उता चाहिँ के कस्तो छ बिकज देयर आर सो मेनी आइम श्योर देयर आर सो मेनी स्टुडेन्ट्स हु वान्ट टु पर्स्यु दिस एज अ करियर होइन अहिले त स्पेसली नाउ द्याट लज पोलिसिज पनि इन प्लेस आइसकेको so that there needs like agent hunako lagi you know certification pani chahinchha license chahinchha bhanera and to all those young people who are watching like you who have aspirations to maybe go outside and become a real estate agent what would you like to tell them
well as far as nepal is concerned you know nepal ma maile course garda kheri chai policies haru testo implement bhayeko thaina there was no requirement for real estate garnako lagi chai license chahinchha bhanera ke pani thaina haina so I did it out of passion maile a course gare I completed it I was happy that I learned so many new things haina तर त्यही इम्प्लिमेन्टेसन नभएको कारणले गर्दा नै आई थट अफ गोइङ टु न्युयोर्क तर अहिले चाहिँ आई केम टु नो द्याट अलि नयाँ पोलिसिजहरू इम्प्लिमेन्ट भएको छ इन अर्डर टु गेट इन टु रियल स्टेट बिजनेस इन नेपाल यु निड टु हेभ अथेन्टिक लाइसेन्स त्यस्तो भनेर विच इज रियली गुड सो पिपल हु आर वाचिङ मी राइट नाउ इफ यु आर इन्ट्रेस्टेड इन इट होइन do consider real estate as a career because it's good and as long as it's going in the right track sahi dhanga ma gare garyo bhane chai I think it's really good and yeah
you're enjoying
I'm absolutely enjoying
what is the most rewarding part of being a real estate agent
agent Nagma bhanna paunu just kidding well real estate you need to be passionate so that's what I would say real estate ma chai real estate salesperson ho so you need to enjoy selling homes and you know what I think is it's all about connecting with your client as long as you have that speaking ability or you have that power to and build that PR and keep that relationship going for a long time then real estate is the right career choice for you if you are not into all those aspects then you might
maybe
consider
something
else.
Right.
So त्यसको लागि चाहिँ यु निड टु हेभ अ लट अफ पेसेन्स द्याट्स वाट आई वुड से म पनि भर्खरै 8 महिना मात्र भयो बट आई रिसेन्टली स्टार्टेड एज एन एजेन्ट होइन आइ एम स्टिल लुकिङ एट हाउ द प्रोसेस इज के हो कसो भनेर तर मैले चाहिँ अहिले रियल स्टेटको भिडियोजहरू धेरै हेर्छु होइन आई लुक अप टु मेरो सुपरभाइजर्सहरू अनि उहाँहरूको सल्लाहअनुसार पनि इट्स यु एकदमै धेरै पेसेन्स चाहिन्छ एन्ड यु निड टु जस्ट किप गोइङ हुन्छ नि proper knowledge science searches afno product ko barema.
All right, so yeah. If you are also watching the show and if you are passionate about selling houses, connecting with people, knowing what they want, mm-hmm. and having that patience to look for that perfect property for them and selling it to them, maybe real estate is for you. So with that piece of advice, we'll go for another short break, but don't go anywhere. I'll continue my conversation with Nagma after this break. Welcome back after that a short commercial break. You're watching The Evening Show at 6 with me, Sudiksha, and my guest today, Ms. Nagma Shrestha. So Nagma, we talked about the most rewarding part, you know, mm-hmm. on how building long-term relationships with your clients is something yes. very, very nice. But it must not definitely be all rainbows and sunshines. Alikati garo, andhyaro dinaro, pani chha hola. You know, what are the challenging parts of being a real estate agent?
Right now, the most challenging part is the initial phase because, like I said, maile barkharai start gardaichu. I am very new to the market and people don't trust a new agent.
Right.
So that's the biggest challenge for me right now. And yo, when you trust gain garnalai matra, it will take almost a year or 2 years. Okay. Mm-hmm. So yo. Early 2 years, say it's going to be the most challenging part of my journey. Mentally prepare kar raha hu, so. But after that, though, it all depends on how you are good with keeping up with your clients, following up, and this and that. So I think this is the most challenging part in real estate right now.
So when you close a deal, how do you feel?
I mean, I haven't. I'll be very honest. Uh-huh. I haven't yet, but I'm sure it's going to be
amazing.
Be really fabulous because I've been, you know, wanting to do that closing and then sign the whole contract uh-huh. and you know, take that commission and yeah.
Because
I hope it happens very soon.
Thank you for being so honest because. Like you mentioned, alikati agadi pani huncha ni, the patience ekdam chahinchha bhanera.
Yes.
In this day and age, I think a lot of people look for very quick outcomes. Ke aile kaam garyo bholi palta kai ajai aile nai result aai halos, paisa aai halos, dekhi halos bhanera haina upalabdhi bhai halos, outcome dekhi halos bhanera. But it does take a lot of hard work and patience as well.
It
you
does.
Know, during days when you've worked so hard, let's say for one particular client on one particular property, mahino haptau din lagaera tesko kaam gare, but when it doesn't, how do you motivate yourself to go back to work the second day?
Yasma chai especially hamro yo real estate ma chai haina afno self discipline ra yo consistency matters a lot. If you are huncha ni aaja bhayena aaja gareko tyo kaam chai bhori bhayena ma give up garchu bhanne manchhela hudai haina. जबसम्म चाहिँ लागि पर्ने त्यो क्षमता हुँदैन नि त्यो मान्छेमा हि अर सी क्यान नट डु दिस एज फर मी आई नो द्याट आई हेभ अ लट अफ पेसेन्स एन्ड फर थिङ्स द्याट आई एम प्यासनेट अबाउट अफ कोर्स सो यसमा पनि क्लाइन्ट्सहरू भेटे तापनि हुन्छ लिड्सहरू आउँछ लिडलाई चाहिँ अब you need to make them your buyer, you know,
right.
prospect buyer or seller. So the process is very long, uh-huh. so you need to have a lot of patience when you are motivated. Because real estate agent, you are your own boss. Uh-huh. There's no one going to tell you to do this, or your deadline is going to be done. You need
to
have a lot of patience. You need to have a lot of deadline, you need to have a lot of gonna sakne chhamata chaina bhane chai it's going to be really difficult. So as for me, I know who I am, you know, I've done this paila pani yo consistency and you know, and you need to be persistent in whatever you want to do in your life. त्यो भएको कारणले चाहिँ आई थिङ्क आई क्यान लाइक सर्भाइभ इन रियल स्टेट बिजनेस
सो कन्सिस्टेन्ट हुनु र पेसेन्स हुनुको कुरालाई जोड्दाखेरि लेट्स ब्रिङ इन मिस युनिभर्स बिकज यु नो वेन यु वर क्राउन्ड मिस युनिभर्स नेपाल अल्सो देयर वर स्टोरिज द्याट यु शेयर्ड अन हाउ यु नो यु अलवेज ड्रिम्ड अफ रिप्रेजेन्टिङ नेपाल in Miss Universe and you know all the stars aligned perfectly and you were able to be the first representative of Nepal in Miss Universe. I know I'm sure you've it's already been a year 2 years almost somebody almost. Is already you know second almost. Already second representative Manita yes. also did so well this year Sunny so how were your thoughts when Manita was participating what were you thinking
firstly I'd like to start by saying I'm very proud of you Manita if you're watching me I'm super proud of you well, second year thi hamro Miss Universe ma, I was really unsani skeptical na ab ki hola kaso hola, because it took me years and years to actually get Miss Universe in Nepal and represent Nepal at Miss Universe. So tyo samjhera nai unsani, I always wanted ki I wanted my successor to make a difference, to make a mark at Miss Universe stage. And na bhandai Manita ko efforts and everything were unsani widely appreciated.
Definitely.
And she made it to the top 10.
Right.
So second year pani bhayo, aba coming years ko lagi pani I hope we have contestants like Manita and unsani Shrinkala and all our other beauty queens espariko, haina Miss Earth, Miss International, Supernational, they were amazing. So I hope we have contestants like them unsani who works really hard and unsani does amazing things for their country.
Right.
Because you're representing your country. You're not going as an individual. You're going there as a Miss Nepal. So tyo kura chai dhyan ma rakhera represent garne chai ketiharu aayo bhane chai I'll be really happy.
Definitely. And I think the support overall has also really increased a lot.
It has.
I think when we think about 2010 or 2012, the year that you participated and represented Nepal in Miss Earth, teti bela pani social media was still there, but the kind of support that we got was still there. We do appreciate it. But aile jun level ko support cha, jun level ko backing cha, you know, the kind of craze that people have for Miss Nepal also is really grown in leaps and bounds. You know? So sometimes do you wonder, yo pali po balla 2019 ma participate garnu
parne ho ki bhanera? I do sometimes, but I think that was the proper time for us to be Miss Nepal, you know? But I'm really grateful to see the support that our current Miss Nepals have been getting. Tarapani, ajapani tarapugeka chaina, that is what I would say. Because what I believe is contestants jati suki ramro bhaye tapani jab samma desh ramro hudaina, desh ko support system ramro hudaina, tab samma our contestants cannot shine in international pageant.
Definitely.
So overall support has to be there. Like Nepal cricket teams answer, cricketers are like kati ko support cha from the government level dekhera, media dekhera, everybody supports them. Right. It's similar to
a national level,
Participating internationally, you're representing your nation. So cricket jastai, football jastai, jati support auncha tesari nai hamro beauty pageant industry ma pani tetikai support bhayo bhane ta definitely our girls can do amazing things.
I 100% agree. You know, the support is definitely there, the support has grown also, but where we should be, we're still not there. So do you think that if we participated this year, how would our chances be? I really wonder, okay, sometimes, because looking at all these girls, like you mentioned, they're getting better every year. In 2019 ko lagi pani, they've already announced the applications are now open, by the way, if you do decide to participate in Miss Nepal 2019, they're already out, the forms are out. May 9th, I think, is the
finale,
so make sure that if anybody who's watching us live right now, if your dream is to become a Mr. Pal, if your dream is to represent Nepal in the international arena, then do not miss this opportunity. Make sure that you apply for Miss Nepal 2019, and then who knows, maybe, you know, someday Nagma or me could be interviewing you in the show. So you could alai pani dhyan rakhdi. I think we'll go for another break, but don't go anywhere. Tapai barkhare ghar pugnu bhayeko chha ni, maile sadhai bhanne jastai, just, you know, bring your cup of tea and coffee with you. Saanja ko bela family members sanga basera din kasto bhayo bhane kura kani gardai hamro show herdai hununcha bhanne pani dherai dherai dhanyawad. Don't go anywhere, be right back after this last break. Welcome back after that last commercial break here at The Evening Show at 6. I am Sudeeksha and my guest today is Miss Nagma Shrestha. So Nagma, you know, as we come towards the end of the program, it's been almost an hour that we've been talking, haina kurakani gareko pani samay bitiko pani thaha bhayena yesto chito, because we had a lot of catching up to do also.
Indeed.
But you know, as we sum up the program, malai chai ke sodhnu man thiyo bhanda kheri, you know, stereotypical thoughts ko barema kura garnu parda kheri chai, there's a lot of assumptions that the media and the public makes, like, oh, Miss Nepal bhaisake pachhi chai, it's either movie or the media that one has to go to, okay? It's not even an option. Tyahi jane ho, tyahi bascha hola, esto bhanera. But I think there have been Miss Nepal, and there's nothing against Miss Nepal who do choose to do that as well, because wahako passion tyahi chha bhanne pani ho, but generalize garna milena nta. And I think from today's interview as well, तपाईँहरू सबैजनाले चाहिँ ऊ नगमालाई बोलाएको छ सो सी मस्ट बी टकिङ अबाउट मिस युनिभर्स भनेर एक्सपेक्ट गर्नुभएको थियो होला बट वी टकिङ टु अ डिफरेन्ट साइड अफ नगमा एज वेल हु इज हु डिड पार्टिसिपेट इन मिस युनिभर्स एज वेल बट इज अल्सो रियल स्टेट एजेन्ट होइन सो वी हेभ टु ब्रेक द्याट स्टिरियोटिपिकल थट्स एन्ड ब्यारियर्स एज वेल यु नो सो टु मिडिया पिपल हु अलवेज किप आस्किङ यु तपाईँ कहाँ हराउनु भयो तपाईँ के गर्दै हुन्छ तपाईँ मुभिजमा आउनु हुँदैन वाट इज यर एन्सर टु देम अल द टाइम
इट्स भेरी सिम्पल एक्चुली अब वेन वी आर इन्टु कर्पोरेट area or like myself into real estate industry, it's hard keeping up with the social media or coming on television or doing interviews and so on.
Correct.
Like ab media mai kaam garnu bhayeko hamro miss former miss Nepal didi haru sabai jana chai jaile pani they are in front of the television and so on and just dekhiraheko huncha so that's why they are like tapai haru chai haraunu bhayo bhanera dherai nai अर्को कुरा चाहिँ यु नो मिस नेपाल भइसकेपछि यु सुडन्ट जस्ट बी एसोसिएटेड विथ द फिल्म इन्डस्ट्री अर द मिडिया इन्डस्ट्री यु हेभ सेभरल अपर्च्युनिटिज एन्ड यु सुडन्ट लिमिट युर सेल्फ टु द बाउन्ड्री अफ युर कन्ट्री द वर्ल्ड इज युर होम लाइक लुक फर अपर्च्युनिटिज वट एभर यु आर प्यासनेट अबाउट आई विल से गो फर इट Because don't limit yourself to just being a beauty queen.
Definitely.
You can be a Miss Nepal plus a business person plus you can be an army, a police officer, a lawyer, anything. So Miss Nepal, for me, it was just the beginning. Right now, I'm in a different chapter and I'm enjoying it. And maybe after a couple of years, I might jump into a different chapter again. You never know.
Right.
But I'm never going to limit myself to just being a Miss Universe Nepal.
Yeah. I know that's so true because I think we should always as human beings also push our boundaries right?
Yes.
push our limits also see beyond the horizon ke dekhcha ta ke garna sakcha ta ajhai bhanera if you're just in your comfort zone you know there's this meme ni where magic happens bhanera and where your comfort zone is bhanera so I think one should always go out of their comfort zone to really grow and growth happens outside of your comfort zone as well je chha tapai je ma santushta hunu parcha manche you know you should be happy with what you have but also never stop dreaming as well so Nagma ending our conversation as well to all those people who are watching our show today and are thinking ma pani eti matrai garna sakchu ki athawa eti matrai ho ki you know who are happy and satisfied with whatever they have
yes.
right now and are afraid to dream big what would you like to tell them
देयर इज हुन्छ नि कसैले पनि आफ्नो लाइफमा चाहिँ यति मात्र ड्रिम गर्नुपर्छ यति मात्र गर्नुपर्छ र भनेर कसैले पनि टोकेर भनेको छैन सो यु हेभ द्याट राइट टु ड्रिम एज बिग एज यु वान्ट यु हेभ द राइट टु हुन्छ नि डु वाट एभर यु वान्ट इन युर लाइफ आई अलवेज बिलिभ द्याट देयर इज ओन्ली वान लाइफ एन्ड यो एउटा लाइफमा चाहिँ तपाईँको पर्पज के हो त्यो चाहिँ यु निड टु फाइन्ड द्याट आउट एन्ड इफ यु रियली थिङ्क द्याट द्याट इज वाट यु आर हियर टु डु then go for it don't think about anything else and any go for whatever you are passionate about and tapaiko support huncha ni ani I also believe in law of attraction so whatever you give out to the universe will give to you so I would definitely encourage everyone to dream big and don't just dream and huncha ni try once if it doesn't happen once keep on trying I always maile paina pani mention garthe follow 4 P's in my life patience persistence perseverance and passion these 4 P's has always helped me accomplish my goals in life so far and I hope these 4 P's will help me accomplish many more goals yet to come you know so I would definitely say that to everyone who is watching me us right now
that's really wonderful Nagma ekdamai beautifully you elaborated on you know how we should really dream big as well and
yes.
how we should have the patience the perseverance to move forward in life as well thank you so much for being a lovely guest on my show here at evening show at 6 you know I hope your Nepal stay is really wonderful and I hope
yes.
that may 2019 be a year where you close a lot of deals get a lot of money you know and you know really travel all over the world as well and we from the team at the Evening Show at 6. Also wish you the very best in your real estate career as well.
Thank you so much, Sadiksha. It was lovely being here this evening, and I wish the same for you as well. I hope to see you again, you know. And yeah, just thank you to all the team for having me here. And I guess this is my fourth time in Evening Show at 6. I hope to come here again and again, and I love this show. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. So I think with both of us, we'd wish you all a very good evening ahead. And this is me, Sadiksha, and Nagma maybe signing off together. So bye, guys. Have a really good evening ahead.